In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to roll back or install older versions of drivers for NVIDIA graphics cards. So what you want to do is open up your device manager. So go to search here on your Windows PC, type in device manager, and go to the device manager. It'll look something like this. You need to go down to the section that says display adapters. Hit the little arrow right next to it, and you should see your graphics card. Make sure you select the one that you're using. So for me, it's going to be my GPU, which is this one here. I'm going to right click on it, and then I'm going to go to properties. Once under properties, I then want to go to the top here and select driver. Under driver, you're now going to see a button that says roll back driver. Now, what if you don't see this, or what if this button is grayed out? If the button is grayed out, you then want to select the button above that that says update driver. Click into update driver and then click on search automatically for drivers, and it should find one if it's installed on your PC. Or if you really wanted to, you could hop over to the NVIDIA website or Google NVIDIA drivers list, and you can manually search for the driver for your specific card. Go down to the results here, find the one that is the one before, find the driver that is released the date before the one that you have currently installed, or if you want to roll back even farther, there are websites that provide a list of them that you can download them as well. Once you've done that, go back here, search for the drivers, find them wherever you've downloaded them to, and install them. But the easiest way is just to go to properties here, go to rollback driver, click that, and then you basically tell them why. So basically say, hey, previous version performed better, you can give them more, and then are you sure you'd like to roll back to previously installed drivers? Click yes, follow the process, you will have that driver installed, and you're good to go. Have any questions? Put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next tutorial.